Getting demos, he's scoring good shots.
Up to the way is Daniel, and Tommy goes forward, Exotic already up. BDS has been brilliant at that so far in this game, not letting G2 do too much when they have the ball. He's supposed to play.
Big B, big B.
Tommy wins the race, it's Daniel!
Oh! How the f*** did he just score that? Oh my god!
Tied a game for
Oh my god!